Before you begin the class, you want to know how to make a SolidWorks course by Hatsip with certificate ministered by a teacher over 10 years of project experience and still can learn miscellaneous software and engineering concepts at a pricely irising price and still may win free days in a very simple way. So click here on the video description link, I will explain to you the details how it works, guarantee that you will not repent. And now stay with class, and do not forget to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and still if you want to leave a comment, this will help you to see more classes my and get more knowledge. And now stay with the video. Good class. Hello my student, here is your engineer professor of Infinity Projects Brazil, Tiago Lourenço Martins. In this video lesson I will teach you how to export a SolidWorks file to SketchUp. To do this we first click Save As. Then we change the file type to STL. And then we click Options, we can change options to a low resolution so that the file in the SketchUp doesn't get too heavy. This is optional depending on the size of the file and also computer configuration. After saving the file, we will open the SketchUp and click on the file option. And then import. Make sure the format to import in file type is as STL, and then click on open the file, which in this case is an exported SolidWorks changer. Thank you very much my student. I see you in the next class and don't forget to leave your like, comment on what you think or if you have any questions, and subscribe to my channel. This will help you watch more of my video lessons so you gain more knowledge and then become an even more competitive professional in the job market. See you later.